Hi, kids! Today, we're going to be making homemade slime! And how to make homemade slime? Well, it's quite simple. This is what you're gonna need. You're going to need one blown up! Also, you're gonna need half a cup of liquid starch. Oh, yeah. Don't drink it. And also, you're gonna need half a cup of clear or white glue, half a cup of water, two bowls, and a spoon. I like little spoons, they're so cute. Also, you could grab some glitter and some food coloring to make your slime pretty. It's a very, very easy and fast experiment to make. And if your grown-up doesn't want to make a mess, well, tell them it's for science! So we're gonna need our ingredients. Whoa! They appeared! Magic! Now let's make some slime! Now, take one bowl and mix in the half a cup of water and half a cup of glue. Really mix it in, guys. Just mix it in. Mix it in, mix it in. Once you got the water and the glue nicely mixed, add glitter and food coloring if you like. It'll make it really pretty and shiny. Isn't that right, universe spinning around? Okay, now in this bowl, add the half a cup of liquid starch. Plop! It makes a swishing noise when you do it. And now we're ready to slowly mix the glue and water mixture into the bowl with the liquid starch. Here we go. You just slowly do it. Yeah, nice, nice and mix it. Oh, wow. I like to sing a little song when I mix. It goes like this. Do 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 do. Sometimes I mix the doo doos with la las. La 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 la. Wow! Look at that! It's fully formed. Look at that! Did you know, kids? Slime is an Oobleck? That's right. This thing right here is an Oobleck. Yeah, Oobleck is another term for substance that acts like a liquid when you pour it, but also acts like a solid when you push it or squeeze it. Ooh, speaking of squeezing, you got to really squeeze this slime. When you really squeeze the mixture and squeeze it good, that's when you get Oobleck. Hello, Mr. Oobleck, how you doing?
I'm doing good.
Oh, this is amazing. The more you play with it, the better the slime becomes. How neat. We did it. Look at that, kids. We did it. We are scientists. Woohoo!
Click here for more puppet science fun.